করবো, অনেক রক্তের জন্য করবো।
The Bible doesn't present suffering as an idea.
In the Bible, it presents suffering as an idea.
It is a reality.
In the Bible, reality.
There was a saying which once I read. It was about the suffering of wars.
In it was suffering of war.
And they said the war field, the place, the field on which the war takes place.
You can hear it. It's called Spain, especially Guerra.
It's the place where blood and mud meets together.
Well, both Spain is them, or Hamar is the outland field.
You know that's true. And we are in that spiritual warfare. We are such in a spiritual warfare that God gave us a spiritual
army.
For all. When the Romans wore their beautiful armory, of course they made parades. But that armor was not made for parades, it was made for the battlefield.
إما تكلم مثل يلبسوا ما فيش ما بقول بالسفراتي إما على الجليد.
And the same thing today.
ونفس حاجة.
God gave us the spiritual armory.
الله تعالى المطورة spirituali.
Not to say, oh, I'm a spiritual warrior. You know, I'm saved and this and the other.
مش بيش نقعدون عايزوا كما احنا spirituali وكما احنا كريستيانين.
It is used when actually
we pass
through the times of tragedy. I would like us also to keep in mind, and I'm saying this for a purpose, because some Christians, when they go through suffering, they lose their self-esteem.
Thinking
they are more sinners than the others.
Yeah, fully human. I mean, being human is not
evil. I'm not saying sin will not be involved, if it is. But the experience of this broken world is for every single human being living on it.
إما دولة بريانتي ما يبدو منهم كل فرسونة.
And the Bible is very honest about suffering.
والبيبيا هي honest at why it's suffering.
It is a drama from beginning till end.
ميجا شهادة بجرات من البدو سنين روا من البدو صلاحها.
Scripture
السكريتورة
never
at
looks down on the sufferer.
At ما تحارس لسفن لأن المنة تبعاتي.
Never
وقات
mocks pain.
وقات مدح البروجيخ.
It never turns a deaf ear to the cry of the suffering one.
وقات مدورت وجاء المينة البروجيخ.
It never condemns the person that's struggling.
وقات ما كندنعت الفرسونة لأتقدم المنزل للسفيدي.
So the ideas that have come into our mind because of what we have been hearing on TV and from maybe churches that we have visited, it has nothing to do with me. It has to do with God. Because God is allowing something in my life for Him to take glory.
عشان لا يكون تهالي شفاجة تجري بحيثي مش هو يقول glory.
We covered this last week.
ودين تكلمني عن جمع مهرة.
But the scripture
إما السكتورة
where it speaks about the suffering of first of people
متى تتكلم دور السفرين
it also explains that it also shows how what God does.
تتبقى وقول الله شو يعمل.
It shows that God understands.
تعلم اللي الله يفهم.
God cares.
وقال لا يبغى خطير.
God invites us to go to Him for help.
Alla che stedenna bishimo ruando, alla
He promises us that one day there will be no more crying.